Thanks, Terry. It's only the second time that Eibar have scored at the Bernabeu, and they take the lead into the halftime break after Marc Cardona, the Barcelona loanee, broke the deadlock. Here's an early chance for Eibar as Enric finds Cucurella, the square ball in, just inches from being connected by the eventual goal
scorer. Yeah, the signs weren't good. That was 10 minutes in. This wonderful player on loan from Barcelona gets presented brilliantly here by the big number 9, Sergi Enric. Cucurella finds the target, but can't get the final touch. Again, Enric was wonderful in his hold-up play. And this player, for me, was up for man of the match. Cote, the 29-year-old ex-Roma, ex-Porto man, was wonderful in supplying all sorts of problems for Real Madrid, who weren't connective at all in their football. And even the great Keylor Navas is looking as if he's catching it. Here's the goal, wonderfully set up by Cucurella, and leads on to Escalante for Cardona to finish audaciously. Peels away from his defender, Odriozola, like skin on a tangerine, and it's the calculus of a goal solved in three beautiful passes.
Eibar up at the Bernabeu, a goal to nil. At